lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead.
Hi, baby. Yeah. It's okay.
Not today, fuckwad.
They keep trying.
I keep shooting
them down. I'm recording some podcast. You'll still hear yourself. A little bit. Unless my mic is off. I'm laughing because I feel like you gotta lay down a handful of stuff. I'm laughing because I'm expecting you to say like 5, 6 different stuff. No? Damn, dude. Okay. Oh, I see. So I could be right. Never definitely.
Down Daniel's not gonna get out of this alive. I'll make sure of that.
In this video, I'll have to take down an outpost. Right now, the cult controls it, but I'm about to change that. I'm going to kill them all. Take the outpost. That sounds savage, but I like it. But I like it. Like, straight up murder everyone in the city. Sounds good to me. Also, try to kill as many animals as I can. That way, I can collect their fur, stuff like that, and sell it. I want to buy an AK. I almost have enough. One AK. My favorite gun. Oh shit. Oil tank.
Moving.
Yeah, too bad.
Okay, I'm here. Now what?
My baby? Yeah? Voila. It's time to start sniping. I can do this without getting get more money. Liberate an outpost. So I'm gonna try to go ninja mode. My head shot the ball in the head. So far I'm 3-3. Let me know I'm here. Damn, spotted. Safe ahead before you find me. Fuck. Gosh. Yeah. Oh, I fucking died. Damn, babe. Fucking shotgun that he smacked me in the face. Hey, at least it's on video. You can laugh at me when I'm dead. Oh, this is why I need an automatic assault rifle. All my guns are semi.
Two men are in the field. We're turning shit around and Peggy's nose.
They're all semi-auto. I have one sniper rifle, one M14, it's a semi-auto. And I want an AK, but I can't afford it. with this mission. Sorry. Yeah. But kill me because I can shoot passing. Oh, fuck, I know where I am. Fuck. Well, looks like I'm going into the hard one. They're gonna call for back. Roster. I'm gonna get the helicopter. Probably gonna die. They're gonna shoot her out of the sky. Oh. There's a lot of them. Yeah. Gotta be a silent operation.